Divine grasp and enveloping me. Spiritual ecstasy sets me free.